that. And sad news here is former Idaho Steelhead assistant captain Andrew Carroll has died after an incident at the Chicago O'Hare International Airport. Andrew played 106 games of his six-year professional career in the Steelhead jersey. He scored 22 goals, recorded 57 points, and helped lead the Steelheads on two playoff runs. Carroll was also awarded the Bill Campbell Community Service Award in 2016.